about today experience affirmative art. It is not just any ordinary art. It is something that brings you back to the drawing board. It brings you back to your dream. It brings you back to your reality. It touches your life in and out to help the community, to help people around you. So I am so grateful for this experience. I have loved it, and it has helped me go back and empower my own community, my own people, to tell them that art is not about drawing, but it's about real life. You can put it on paper and discover what you want to get at the end of the day. Thank you for coming, and we appreciate you.